What's up, guys? It's your boy Rixey, and welcome back to the channel, guys. So today I'm going to show you guys another step-by-step method you can go and use and start making some extra money with Clickbank using completely free traffic, guys. So what you're going to do is you're going to watch this video step by step to the end. If you're going to take action on this method, guys, you're going to get the results, guys. I'm going to show you guys how I am using this exact method to get completely free traffic on Clickbank, guys. And if you go and use this method, guys, you're going to get a lot of free traffic and can make a lot of sales very fast, guys. I'm going to show you guys how you can go and do this very fast and get a lot of traffic. I'm going to show you guys how I'm getting a lot of traffic using this exact method you can go and use for completely free, guys. So you're going to do this, watch step by step to the end and take action on the method, guys, and you're going to start getting some results. So on this channel, guys, be sure to subscribe to the channel to get any time that post new videos that can help you guys start making some extra money very fast online. So that's it, guys. So you want to get my step-by-step method I'm using to make sales every consistently on Clickbank, be sure to click the first link in the description. I can go and get my step-by-step training. I'm showing you guys step-by-step how I can go and make some extra money very fast on Clickbank, guys. So that's it, guys. So let's get into the video. Let me show you guys this step-by-step method. You can go and watch step-by-step, and if you take action on this method, guys, you're going to start getting some results. So that's it, guys. So let's get into the video. Let me show you guys how I can go and do this exact method right today, step-by-step. Okay, guys, so the first step with this method, as always, I'm going to go and choose a very high converting product. I'm going to go and promote using this exact method. So I'm going to show you guys one particular product I can go and use using this exact method and can go and make a lot of sales using this, guys. So we go to the affiliate marketplace. You're going to find a lot of different high converting products I can go and use and promote using this exact method. So we're just going to click on search. You're going to find a lot of different products, guys. So you can see, for example, this particular product is converting very well. So these are very high converting products on Clickbank. So I'm going to show you guys one particular product and go and promote using this exact method. So you can choose any of this product and can go and promote using this exact method, guys. So what I can do is I can go to e-business and e-marketing. I'm going to show you guys one particular product and go and promote and can make a lot of money, guys. So if you go to e-business and e-marketing and you're going to start by Gravity, you're going to find very high selling products on Clickbank right now. So you can see a lot of these type of products that are converting very well, guys. So the product I'm going to promote using this exact method, guys, is the super affiliate system. So you can see this product is paying almost $500 per sale, and you can see it's converting very well as it's been selling on Clickbank for a very long time, and many people are promoting this particular product, and many people are still making a lot of money promoting this particular product, guys. So you need only 2 sales of this particular product to make up to $1,000 per day if you're going to be promoting this particular product. So what you can do is that you can go and promote this particular product. There are other products that you can go and promote as well. So you can see this one is paying also $500 right now. So you can see they are very high converting products on Clickbank. So this is one of the top converting products in this particular category, the 12-minute affiliate system. So what you can go and do is that you can go and promote this particular product as well. So you can see it's paying up to $68 per sale. So we're going to promote the super affiliate system using this exact method. So the method you're going to be using, guys, is using completely free traffic. So if you go back to my video, so if you go back to my channel, I show you guys this exact method a few days ago, and I'm going to show you guys how much traffic I'm getting from that exact method, guys. So if you go to this particular video, you're going to see the method I show you guys how you can go and promote these products using Quora and without answering any questions on Quora. So let me show you guys how you can go and do this with this particular product and you can make a lot of money if you are going to follow this step-by-step method, guys. So you go back to Quora. So let's go back to Quora. What you're going to do is I'm going to show you guys how much traffic I'm getting from that particular post that I did in that last video. So if I go back to my notifications, you're going to see how much traffic I got. So you can see, congratulations, your content has passed 1,000 views. And this was in one post that I posted when I was creating that tutorial video in that last video, that's a few days ago. So you can see this exact method works and you can go and get a lot of free traffic from Quora, and you don't have to go and answer any questions on Quora, guys. So if you want to watch the video as well, you can go and watch the video again. So this video right here, I'm going to leave a link back to this particular video in the description. You can go watch the video step by step. So you can see how much traffic I'm getting from that particular post that I posted. It's not up to 1 week and I'm getting a lot of, I've gotten more than 1,000 views on that particular post. And I posted only one post. So I posted only one post and I got up to 1,000 plus views in less than 1 week using this exact method, guys. So if you're going to be taking action on this method and post, for example, 3 posts per day or 2 posts per day, you can go and get a lot of free traffic, guys. So let me show you guys how much traffic. So we'll click on this one. So we'll click on this. You're going to see how much traffic I've gotten. So you can see that was submitted on Tuesday. So we'll click on this. You're going to see how much traffic I've gotten in less than 1 week on this particular post. So if you go and watch that particular video, guys, you're going to see how I submitted this post. So I'll show you guys in that particular video how you can go and submit this post very easy on Quora using different Quora groups, guys. So you can see that's already 1,500 views on this particular post, guys. And this one post that I made, and if you are going to be posting, for example, two posts in different groups on Quora, you can go and get a lot of traffic, guys. So what I'm going to do in this video, guys, I'm going to show guys step by step how you can go and promote different affiliate products using these Quora groups. So you're going to do that, you're going to go to Quora. So I show you guys, you're going to go to Quora.com. What you're going to do is that you're not going to be answering any questions. What you're going to do is you're going to go and click on spaces. You're going to go and click on see all spaces. So these spaces are like groups on Quora. So what you're going to do is that you're going to go and post your affiliate products in these different groups. And what you're going to do is you're going to go and create a simple article. You're going to go and paste the link in these different groups on Quora. And you're going to be linking it back to your affiliate offer. So what I'm going to do is in this video, guys, I'm going to show you guys how you can go and do this promoting different affiliate products. For example, the super affiliate system, because you can make a lot more money if you're going to be promoting this particular product. So we're going to do is that you are going to promote this particular product. For example, we're going to do is that you're going to click on promote. You're going to get your affiliate link. So for this particular offer, you can see that there are a lot of different pages you can go and send your affiliate offer to. So you can see that different pages. So what I'm going to do is that we're going to choose one of these. So for this particular example, I'm going to choose this one, Native Ads Advertorial. So if I click on this, I'm going to generate hub links. So I'm just going to input my affiliate link right here. I'm going to click on generate hub links, and it's going to be an article that I'm going to go and just copy, and I'm going to be sending traffic to this particular article. So if I go right here and if I paste my affiliate link, so I paste my affiliate link right here and go, it's going to open the advertorial that I can just go and use it to promote this particular product. So you're going to see how it's going to look like. So you can see this is how it's going to look like. So what you're going to do, guys, is you're going to go and use this article. So you can go and use these articles and create a simple article and be promoting this particular product using different Quora groups. I'm going to show you guys how you can go and do that in those different Quora groups. They can go and promote this particular product and can get a lot of sales, guys, because there are people that are interested in making money online. So what you're going to do is that for this particular example, what you're going to do is that you're going to go to medium.com. So I show you guys, you have to go to medium.com and you're going to go and create simple articles. So I'm going to do that. You're going to go to medium.com and you're going to sign up for a free account. So medium.com is completely free for you to go and sign up, and it's going to enable you to create simple articles. And you can go and put those articles back on Quora so that your links are not going to get blocked on Quora. So once you go to medium.com, all you're going to do is you're going to click on this, and you're going to click on new story, and you're going to be able to write a story on this particular website. So for this particular product, what we're going to do is that we're just going to go and copy this entire article, and we're going to use it as our article on medium.com. So what I'm going to do is that we're just going to write a simple article. So I'm just going to copy this, I'm just going to use this one as my headline. I'm just going to paste right here, and next I'm just going to copy most of this. So I'm just going to copy the text, and that's it, guys. I'm just going to copy this text, I'm just going to paste it back on medium.com. And as you guys, you can see, as copy plus the images, so you can see the images has been copied as well. So you can see the images, and you can see the entire article has been copied right here. So we're going to do the only thing you're going to do is that you're going to go and link this back to your affiliate offer. So you can see this is the entire article. So we're going to leave the article like this, and we're just going to go and input our affiliate links inside the article, guys. So we're going to do from here is that we're going to go and get our affiliate link once more. So we're going to click on this, we're going to click on promote. And this time, guys, we're going to be sending this to the default page. We're going to send this to the default page so that you can go and sign up for a free webinar that's going to sell them their affiliate products. So this time we're going to choose the default, and we're going to go and click on generate hub links. We're going to go and get our affiliate link right now. We're going to click on copy. So we're going to, let's input a tracking ID. So then, for example, medium. And we're going to click on generate hub links. We're going to get our affiliate link right now. We're going to click on copy. And that's all, guys. We're going to go and input it inside this story. So we're going to go and input this in different places in this story. You can highlight this, and we can just input this as our affiliate link. So we're going to click on this, we're going to input this as our link. We're going to paste our affiliate link right here. We're going to click on enter, and that is our link that is going to be shown in this particular website. And that's it, guys. So what we're going to do is we're going to input our links multiple times inside the article, and also at the end of the article. So if they go and sign up for the webinar, they're going to go through the webinar, and if they buy the product, we are going to get a commission. So what we're going to do is at the end, we are going to go and leave a call to action. So what we're going to do from here is that we're going to add a call to action. For example, click here to learn more. So that's it, guys. You can go and input a call to action like this at the end, I'm going to input our affiliate link as well. I'm going to paste this, click on enter. I can go and increase the size of this. So let's just increase the size of this. And that's going to be a link back to our affiliate offer, guys. So what I'm going to do from here is that we're just going to go and publish this page, and we're going to go and share this particular page on Quora, guys, on the different Quora groups that are related to marketing. So what I'm going to do from here is I'm going to click on publish, and that's going to be published. So I'm just going to publish now. And the story is going to be published, guys. So you can see this entire story. So this is the entire story, and these are links back to your affiliate offer, guys. So this is a link right here. If you click on this link, it's going to go back to your affiliate offer. And what you want to do is you want to go and input your affiliate link multiple times inside the article as well, guys. So once they read the article, they're going to have these links, and if you click on this link, for example, it's going to take them to that webinar that they can go and sign up for the free webinar. And if they go and sign up for the free webinar and buy the affiliate pro, you're going to be making up to almost $500 with this particular pro, guys, because those people are already interested in marketing. So what you're going to do is that you're going to go to Quora, and you're going to go and find different groups that you're going to go and post your content on, guys. It's completely free for you to go and post your content. I can get a lot of views, guys, because this is an article. You're going to send people back to this article, and this article is going to be linking people back to your affiliate offer. So once you go to Quora, what you're going to do is that you're going to go and click on spaces. So you can see right here, spaces. You're going to click on spaces and click on see all spaces. I'm going to show you a lot of different type of groups on Quora that can go and post your articles and link people back to your affiliate offer. So you can see right here, you can see, for example, blogging and blogs. You can see online marketing. So these are already groups that are already interested in online marketing. And what you're going to do is you can go and post your article on these different groups, and many people are going to see this, and many people are going to go and read this article, and many people are going to buy your affiliate offer, guys. So you can see you can post on this type of groups. For example, entrepreneur mindset, you can go and post this article on that. You can see this one, blogging and blogs, online marketing. There are a lot of different groups, guys. You can see this one, digital marketing. What you can do is you can go and post on these different groups, guys. You're going to get a lot of traffic. So what you're going to do is you're just going to go and choose on this. So there are a lot of these type of groups. So you click on view more, you're going to find a lot of different groups that are related to marketing. So you can see one, for example, finance insider. So you can see they have up to 200,000 members in these particular groups, and these are people that are interested in finance, and the product you are promoting is about finance. So we can go and promote this in this particular group. So for this particular example, you can go and find more groups. You can see marketing and finance, 157,000 followers in this particular group. So you can do is that you can go and post your articles on these different groups, guys. You can see start an online business. So there are a lot of this on Quora. So I'm going to show you guys one, for example. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose one. So let's say, for example, online marketing. For this example, you're going to open this particular group, and we're going to go and post our article in that particular group. So we're going to go and get our affiliate. You're going to go and get the link back to our page. We're going to go and paste that in this particular group. So this is a group. And we're going to do is we're going to go and post our own content as well. So you can see that different people are posting that on content on this particular website, and they're getting a lot of traffic. As you can see, 11 ways to promote affiliate links after Google AdSense. So you can see these are different people that are posting these articles on this particular group, and they're getting a lot of free traffic, guys. So we're going to do from here is they're going to click on link. I'm going to go and input the link back to the article. I'm going to click on submit. So you can see, guys, so this is how it's going to look like. And with this image, you're going to get a lot of people that are going to click and go and read this story, guys. So I'm going to click on submit. And once it's approved, guys, it's going to be posted on this particular group, and you're going to be getting a lot of free traffic. As you can see, submission is pending. Once it passed the review, it's going to be posted on this particular group, and you're going to start getting traffic, guys. So what I can do is I can go to the next group. Can see, for example, finance insider. You can open this. I'm going to post this particular article there as well. So you can see there's up to 200,000 members, guys. So you can see people are posting this, we are posting content on this particular page. So you can see, guys, so we're going to do is you're going to go and post your own link as well. So you click on this, click on paste and submit. Once it's reviewed, it's going to be posted on this particular group as well. So you can see, guys, so what you're going to do is you're going to go and take action on this, and there are a lot of these type of groups. You can go and promote different affiliate offers on these different groups on Quora, guys. So go and take action on this particular method, and you can go and make a lot of money, guys. So let's open this one, let's post this as well. We're just going to go and input our link right here. We're going to go and post, and once it passed the review, it's going to be posted on this particular group, guys. So we're going to submit. So this particular one, it does not accept external links. So what we're going to do is we're going to go and find other groups that accepts external links. So let's check the other space. So let's check the other one. So let's check, for example, market and finance. We're going to post this on these bigger groups, guys. So that's it, guys. So what I'm going to do is click on link, paste the link right here, and click on submit, guys. So what you can do is that instead of you submitting this in multiple groups, you don't want to go and do this. So what you can do is I can go and create different Quora accounts. I can go and submit different posts on different groups, guys, and you're going to get a lot more traffic using that exam method. So you don't want to get your accounts banned. You can go and create multiple Quora accounts, and you can go and submit these different articles in different groups on Quora, and you're going to be getting a lot of traffic. I can make a lot of sales. You are going to be using this exact method, guys. So there's a method I want to show you guys today. You can go and use and start making some extra money with Clickbank using completely free traffic, guys. So that's it, guys. So if you found value in this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel, guys, so that I'll continue to make these videos that can help you guys start making some extra money very fast online. So that's it, guys. If you want to get my training, I'm showing you guys how you can go and make sales every day consistently on Clickbank, be sure to click the first link in the description and can go and get my step-by-step training as well. So that's it, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video.